Gas-shielded flux-cored wires are commonly used in applications with a little bit heavier material thicknesses, typically a quarter of an inch or heavier steel, used for general fabrication, rail car manufacturing, structural fabrication, and shipbuilding.
Warning: read and follow all labels and the owner's manual.
So we'll quickly go through some of the basic technique for welding with gas-shielded flux-cored welding wire in the flat or horizontal position and in the vertical up position. So for the flat position, which is where our weld material is currently, drag technique is what is typically recommended for gas shielded flux core wires. So that's the technique that we'd use for flat and horizontal welding. The product is also capable of welding out of position. So for an example of a vertical up welding position, which is what you see here, a little bit different technique. You would position the gun like I have it currently and use a slight, meaning 5 to 15 degree push for the vertical up travel angle, and obviously start from the bottom of the joint and work your way up until the weld is completed.